winter in Austria. Don't forget your flippers when looking out over snowy Austria landscape. Take a deep breath, crisp, cool air. The weather, crisp, cold air. The weather here is chilly. Even in summer, it's unusual to have 12 degrees
and temperatures
below above 23 degrees Celsius. It's a glorious March morning in Boxwell Mountain. There are many reasons to visit Austria. Scenic views, demanding hiking trails, historic spots, and the reason that has attracted interest of many. Typing. It may sound outrageous, but Austria is home to pristine lakes that are waiting to be explored by divers who dare to plunge into freezing water. Green Lake, the result of an amazing natural phenomenon, has been the most popular dive spot in the recent year. Every spring, the snow from mountain melts and flood valley below to create stunning but temporary green lake. Unfortunately, due to the lake's limited diving period and increase in popularity, the nature environment was being destroyed. As a result, all water sports, including diving, were banned in 2016. But there's good news. Visitors can still enjoy unique views of lake and explore surrounding spots. For truly frigid temperature, courageous divers can head to Wiesensee. The means lake. In heart of winter, holes are cut into ice-covered lake and divers plunge beneath surface to explore a frozen world. If ice diving is a little too chilly, the lake Kopai is reputed to be one of the warmest lake in Austria. Although the water is still a little bit cool now, around 18 degrees. It's much warmer than other nearby lakes, and will reach a delightful 28 degrees come summer. The areas around Kopai Lake is also a wonderful,
fabulous
place to explore without your flippers. Travel a bike trails or hiking path for incredible views of surrounding mountain, or head underground to explore an old mine or stalactite caves. If it is gorgeous view you are after, head to where some people call the most beautiful lake in Europe, Wolfgangsee. spectacular scene around the lake is postcard perfect, while its water contains fish, succulent trees, and even treasures dumped here during World War II. Who knew Austria was a wonderful destination, including everything.
For everything.
For everything, including diving.